Konkan Maratha Entrepreneurs presents Champions of Innovation Series.
Namaskar. Under community local, ek prashna urtal hai. It's always in their mind. Why this platform Konkan Maratha Entrepreneurship came, existed, and what it intends to do in the future. KMH's core objective asha asa ki mainly focusing on nurturing, supporting, collaborating with entrepreneurial talent. With this in mind and spread success stories, we bring in front of you many different webinars with supporting themes like Champions of Innovations, Women of Substance and Jewels of Karma. Coming back to our today's topic, aaj वेबिनार कार्यक्रमाचे स्पीकर आसा. ही इज वन ऑफ द फायनेस्ट मोस्ट इस्टाब्लिश्ड एंटरप्रेन्योरल आयकन बिजनेसमॅन अँड समाज सेवी अँड ही इज ऑल्सो डुईंग सो मेनी डिफरंट थिंग्स टुगेदर. प्लीज वेलकम इनक्रेडिबल ज्वेल्स ऑफ कारवा श्री नारायण नीलकंठ सावंत. थँक यू सो मच प्रभू. I can't express my feelings. Amka khoop lokal hai. Request and message aila sa. Seriously, people wanted to hear and learn from your life challenges. Mainly focusing on your service and entrepreneurship. Narayan Kaka, it's my pleasure to welcome you. And let's begin. And I would like to invite Dr. Anil Gaonkar Kaka to voice over his first question from the life challenges and life journey questions. Thank you. Dr. Anil Gaonkar Kaka.
Hello, this is Anil Gaonkar from Amdalli, and greetings to you all from Amdalli, and a special greetings to Narayan Dada. I was asked to pose a question to Narayan Dada. So my question to him is, he had been a successful entrepreneur. During that process, he must have gone through a lot of hardships and problems and roadblocks. I wanted him to discuss about that so that our would-be entrepreneurs will know about those things and they will not do the same mistakes and they will be successful. Thank you.
Dr. Anil Gaonkar, I know you as much as you know me. Well, and your contributions I need not mention here, but thanks to know that you are also participating in this particular discussion. First of all, I have to thank all of you. And ki kokonyan ulocha ghav prayatna kartalach, pan ho jo vishay ami ghetla ta तातूंत कोंकण्यान उलोवचो स्कोप जरा कमी आसा आनी ते म्हाका जें सांगचें आसा तें बरोबर सांगचें जायना तरी पूण हांव प्रयत्न करतां. आनी सगळ्यांत आनी एक पयलीं म्हळ्यार हे जे इनिशिएटीव घेवन आमगेलें यंग जे युथ आसात ते मी जे प्रयत्न करून घेवन हे जे ऑर्गनायज केल्ले आसा ताजे बद्दल म्हाका खरेंच अप्रिसिएशन दाखोवचें आसा आमगेलें. आनी वेरी गूड. आतां कमींग बॅक टू द क्वेश्चन्स, आतां तुगेले त्या क्वेश्चनांत तुवें खूब कवर केला तो एकच क्वेश्चन एक तसोच उत्तर मेळूंक शकता. पण हांव थोडक्यात जितलें जमत पळय तेतूं भितर तुमकां सांगच्या प्रयत्न करता तर पळया. And at the same time, I would not like to glorify myself, as your interest is not to listen to me. Your interest is to find out something, some answer for your main question or the theme, I will call it, either employment or entrepreneurship. आय वील पूट इट दीस वे. हो प्रश्न असो हांव घेता की टू स्टार्टअप एम्प्लॉयमेंट आशिल्लो एक एंटरप्रेनरशीप करूं शकता आनी दुसरो स्टार्टिंगत एम्प्लॉय एंटरप्रेनरशीप करचे पळयतलो. तर त्या ह्या दोनी हे जे उत्तर म्हाका जितलं जम तितलं हांव तुमकां दिवचे प्रयत्न करता. आनी बरें हातूंत तुमकां मागेले पर्सनल एज्युकेशन ते बी तेणें विचारलां की सांग म्हण. हांव ते थोडक्यात तुमकां सांगचे प्रयत्न करता. म्हगेलें स्कुलींग जनता विद्यालय दांडेर थंय स्टडी केलें. ताजे नंतर म्हाका इंजिनियरींग एक तर सुरतकल इंजिनियरींग कॉलेजांत किंवां आमगेल्या बी वी बी कॉलेज हुबली. पण कितें जालें तें एग्जॅक्टली त्या प्रयत्नांत आसतनात आमकां एक व्हड सेटबॅक आमगेल्या फॅमिलीक बसलो. ते म्हणल्यार माय फादर मेड ए ह्यूज लॉस इन हीज बिजनेस. सो एज अ रिजल्ट वी हॅव टू स्कीप इट. बट एट द सेम टायम आय वॉज लकी इनफ टू गेट ए एडमिशन इन गवर्नमेंट पॉलिटेक्निक कारवार. एंड इट वॉज व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट एडमिशन ड्युरींग दोज डेज कंपेर्ड टू अदर कोर्सीस. सो आफ्टर कंप्लिटींग माय डिप्लोमा इन मॅकॅनिकल इंजिनियरींग आय हॅव ट्रायड व्हेरी मच फॉर एम्प्लॉयमेंट. एंड अल्टिमेटली दॅट्स वॉट वी ऑल लूक फॉर इन पुणे, गोवा, मुंबय एंड सो मेनी प्लेसीस. आय हॅड टू स्ट्रगल ए लॉट टू गेट एन एम्प्लॉयमेंट. आनी त्या त्या वेळार एम्प्लॉयमेंट मेळचे जाल्यार जास्त कठीण आशिल्ले आतांच्या पेक्षा. म्हागेलो फस्ट जॉब आशिल्लो एक्सेलो इंडिया लिमीट ठाणा. तर थंय म्हाका 2 वर्सांचे ट्रेनींग आशिल्लें. तर तें ट्रेनींग कंप्लीट केल्या नंतर आनी 1 वर्स हांव थंय काम केलो. सो दॅट वॉज माय ट्रेनींग. एंड देन आय हॅड एन ऑपॉर्चुनिटी टू जॉयन मायको बॉश इन बेंगलोर एज वेल एज इन नासीक. ह्या कंपनींत म्हाका दिसता हांव साधारण 3-3.5 वर्स काम केलां. पण थंय आमकां ट्रेनिंगाक वी वेर सेंट टू रॉबर्ट बॉश स्टुटगट जर्मनी. आनी त्या ट्रेनिंगा भितर इतले थोरो आमकां नॉलेज इतलेंच न्ही, आमकां शिस्त म्हळ्यार कितें उरता, डिसिप्लीन फक्त कपड्यांत आमकां रावचें तूत न्ही, पण काम करता आसतना इन एवरी रिस्पेक्ट इवन वायल टॉकिंग वायल वॉकिंग ऑन दी रोड ही हे थंय शिक्षक मेळ्ळे. आनी व्हेरी व्हेरी हार्ड वर्क थंय. आनी कारण इट्स ए जर्मन कंपनी हायली डिसिप्लीन. ते थंयच्यान कन घेवन हांव मागीर परत हांगा आयलो आमगेलो नासीक प्लांट. आनी थंय ते म्हाका देव गिवन ए टास्क टू पुट अप ए न्यू प्रोडक्शन लायन इंडिपेंडंटली. आय हॅड टू डू इट एन्ड आय हॅव डन इट सक्सेसफुली. ओवरऑल आय हॅव सर्व्ड देर फॉर अबाउट 3.5 इयर्स. देन आय हॅव शिफ्टेड टू मुंबय फॉर माय पर्सनल रिझन्स एन्ड जॉयन्ड ए जर्मन बेस्ड कंपनी डॅगरफॉस्ट इंडिया लिमिटेड. एन्ड देर आय हॅव ए लॉट ऑफ एक्सपिरियन्स अबाउट द टूल्स एन्ड एन ऑपॉर्चुनिटी टू वर्क इन सर्विसींग एन्ड मार्केटींग. एट इन द मीन टायम आय हॅव पास्ड माय ग्रॅज्युएशन इन इंडस्ट्रियल इंजिनियरींग फ्रॉम इंडियन इंस्टिट्यूट ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल इंजिनियरींग दॅट्स एट नीटी पवाई. एज माय मॅनेजमेंट अलाउड मी फॉर पार्ट टायम एज्युकेशन. सो आफ्टर दॅट अगेन आय थॉट नाव दॅट्स अ टायम बेटर आय चेंज समवेअर. एन्ड लकी इनफ टू गेट अ जॉब इन गल्फ ऑयल कॉर्पोरेशन विच इज अ यू एस बेस्ड कंपनी. I didn't have any experience in petroleum products, so it was very, very, very difficult here because my background is also not petroleum. I worked very hard to gain product knowledge and the technicality of manufacturing it. I was given a designation of project and engineering department as a GM. Then I was selected by Gulf Oil Corporation, USA, to design and commission a plant, lube oil plant, in Nepal. That is for government oil company, Nepal Oil Corporation. I worked for 3 years. It was very difficult in that those local conditions. So anyway, then I have done it. After coming back to India, I was again posted to Uruguay, South America, for a local, that's a state-owned refinery called NCAP. So there I had spent 2 years doing a very similar job. I put similar plants, I think at Taiwan, Dubai, then Saudi Arabia at Anbu, that's in Nigeria, then in India at Silvassa, and also in Turbe, Navi Mumbai. These were the very specific top of the self product, we say. This is what we have manufactured in these areas. After serving for about 20 years, I decided to call it a day for employment, and I have started my consultancy from my place only. This is to provide technical know-how for lube oil manufacturing companies to HPCL, Golden Cruiser, Gulf Oil, etc. Then, as the luck would be, although I have said I have learned in this 20-30 years so many things, but it was not the easy journey, mind you, because of the lack of the time, I am not getting in detail with that. As the luck would be, the executive director of our Gulf Oil Corporation, Mr. Ivor William, advised me to put up my own blending plant and supported me. That was a wonderful thing. Now for last 20 years we have our own plants, and we have proved that our company Ultra Lubricants India Private Limited is the best blending plant in the country. So today we are manufacturing lube oils and some other specialty products for companies, multinational companies that too, like Volvo Line, Gulf Oil, the Castrol, Shell India, then Petronas and BASF. These are the multinational companies. We have all total around 300 employees working in our company. We should not get then while on this again I would like to tell you, we should not get scared of these things, and we should develop this skill to face such challenges and extraordinary situations over the years only. Ultimately, the hard work, the sincerity and your ability to face the situation. This is the real jargon of the whole story, right?
Thank you, Dr. Anil Gaonkar Kaka.
Now I would like to invite Niloba Rane from Kalewadi to voice over his questions. Niloba Rane Bhau.
नमस्कार सर, हा तुमका एक प्रश्न विचारचो आसा की गेल्ले अनेक वर्सां पासून आमगेले कोंकण मराठा लोक जास्तीत जास्त प्रमाणात नोकरी करच्या मागतात, बिझनेस करच्याक जवळपास कोणीच मागतना, ह्याचे कारण किती? आणि दुसरे म्हटल्यार बिझनेस आणि नोकरी ह्या दोनांतलो जो किती फरक असा, म्हणजे एक प्रकारची बिझनेस म्हणली की तेतूत रिस्क येयली, ही रिस्क कितपत आम्ही झेल सारखे असा, आणि ह्यासाठी आमगेल्या कोंकण मराठा लोकांक तुमगेले मार्गदर्शन किती उरतले? कारण मागेले अनुभवा प्रमाणे गेले अनेक वर्षापासून हांव तुमकां पळयता, तुमगेलो समाज कार्यातलो अनुभव तसेच बिझनेसातलो अनुभव जर पळयत तर म्हाका खात्री आसा की तुमगेले मार्गदर्शन 100% आमगेले लोकां खातीर अतिशय उपयुक्त ठरतले। तशें म्हण हांव तुमकां विनंती करता की तुम्ही हेजेचेर आमगेले लोकांक योग्य मार्गदर्शन करून घेऊन जास्तीत जास्त लोक आमगेले बिझनेस लायनी येऊ सारखे करचे अशी मागेली इच्छा आसा। तुमगेले ह्या बद्दल किती मत असा हे तुम्ही सांगचे। इतले मागेले 2 शब्द उलोवन घेऊन हांव मागेले 2 शब्द संपयता। धन्यवाद।
हो एक जो प्रश्न आसा पळय, हे गेले कित्येक वर्ष आमी उलयता त्याचे बद्दल, पण ते जरा ट्रिकी हे असे आणि सेन्सिटीव असा, तरी पण हांव जितले म्हाका जम तितले तुमकां हेजे उत्तर दिवचे पळयता। पळया, लेट मी ट्राय। आता तुमकां खबर आसा की गेले 80 वर्स किंवा त्याचे पहिल्या 80 वर्सां पहिल्या जेन्ना आमगेले लोक हांगा हे रावच्या लागिले तेन्नाच्यान आमगेले आमी फार्मर्स, आमगे शेतां काम करचे इतलेंच एक खबर आशिल्लें। पण त्या वेळार शेतांत जी पीक येताली तेन्ना, आणि प्लस आमी तेका आतां कॉमर्शियल क्रॉप्स म्हणटात बाकीचे, म्हणल्यार उडीद बिडीद असले कितें तरी बरेच प्रॉडक्ट आमगेले लोक तयार करताले, आणि थोडे कडेन पीक डबल बी घेताले। तर त्या सगळ्या संसार बिवसार त्यांना व्यवस्थित त्या वेळार चलतालो बरोबर। ताज्या नंतर फॅमिली वाढले आणि सगळे हे वाढत गेले आणि आमगेले लोकांक भायर वचचे पडले। तर साधारण 60 वर्सां पहिल्या आमगेले लोकांक एम्प्लॉयमेंट म्हणजे कितें आणि एम्प्लॉयमेंटाचे चान्स हळूहळू मेळचे लागले। ते एक म्हणल्यार मिलिटरी डिफेन्स, दुसरे म्हणल्यार तुमगेले हे पोलीस डिपार्टमेंट, त्याचे नंतर बाकीचे गव्हर्मेंट डिपार्टमेंट्स आहात। तर अशें करून हळूहळू हळूहळू लोक ह्या बाजू गेले। पहिले मुंबयकात गेले, मुंबयकात पहिल्या ताजे नंतर आमगेले लोक बरेच हातूंत हळूहळू डेवलप करचे लागले जाले। आणि गेले 40 वर्सांत आमगेले एज्युकेशन घ्या शिक्षणात, त्याच्या नंतर नोकरीत, आणि तेंगेले राहणीमान म्हणजे रावची पद्धत हे ते सगळे खूप सुधारला, खूप म्हणजे बरेच खूप सुधारला। पण आमगेले जरा आमगेले समाजाबद्दल जे काही आमगेले कर्तव्य असा ते आम्ही बरोबर करतात की ना ह्याचो विचार सगळ्यांनी करचा जाय। हो मागेल विषय न्ही, तरी पण हांव ह्या विषयाचेर जरा उलयता, कळले? आमगेले ओवरऑल आम्ही कम्युनिटी लिवींग म्हणतात, कम्युनिटी डेव्हलपमेंट म्हणतात, सोशलायझिंग जे म्हणटा पळय तेतूत बरेच फाटी पडतात, हे असे मागेल पर्सनल मत। आमगेले एकेकाळी साधारण 70 वर्षा पहिल्या आमगेले कारवारात वोट आमगेले 70,000 वोट आशिले त्यांना आणि आजचे दिवस आमगेले जास्तीत जास्त 5,000 वोट असतात. हेच वेळेन कळतले की आम्ही किती लोक थंय असतात आणि थंयच्यान भायर पडलात. तर त्याच्या निमित्ती गाव म्हणेल तो थंय तसोच उरलो. हातूंत लोकांक काही चूक ना. लोक तेंगेले उदर निर्वाह म्हणटा पळय तशें आणि तेंगेले प्रोग्रेसाक शिक्षणाक सगळे गांव सोडून भायर पडले. त्या वेळार एंटरप्रेन्युअरशीप आमगेले हेतूंत जराक पयलीं लागून ना. आमगेले समाजांत एंटरप्रेन्युअरशिपात जास्त ना. आमगेले एंटरप्रेन्युअरशीप म्हणल्यार कोणाले दुकान असा हे असा स्वामी असा असले गोष्टी. तर हाजे बद्दल म्हाका जे कितें समजलां तेगेले प्रश्नानंतर की हांव सांगता ह्या वेळी की हे जे डिस्कशन आसा न्ही हे ओपन डिस्कशन अशें जावचें शकना हाजे बद्दल. तर हे हातूंतल्यान भायर येवच्याक ह्या जी विचारसरणी आसा आमगेली तातूंतल्यान भायर येवच्याक कितें प्रोग्रेस करचें म्हणल्यार आतां एक 10-12 वर्सां पयल्या आमगेले एक सोशल ग्रूप फॉर्म जालो मुंबयत. ताका आमी LMP म्हणटात ग्रूप म्हण. आनी हेजी मेन आयडिया सोशल इनिशिएटीव घेवचे आनी विदीन कोंकण मराठा. आमी सादारण त्या ग्रुपांत 40 लोक आसात. हेतूंत सगळे शिकील आसात, मॅनेजर आसात, एग्जिक्युटीव आसात, थोडे बिजनेसांतले लोक आसात आनी सगळे विदीन द कम्युनिटी 40 लोक गेले 10 वर्स एक कडेन आसात. 3 वर्सां पयल्या आमी एक प्रयोग करया म्हण केले. म्हळ्यार आमी आमगेले लोकांक म्हळ्यार जे कोणी इंडस्ट्रीत आसात आमकां जे खबर आशिल्ले आनी त्या लोकांले एक गॅट टुगेदर म्हणा सेमिनार म्हणा हे आमी लोणावळांत ऑर्गनायज केले आनी सगळ्याक थंय आपोवन रावची सोय केली. आनी हे आपयता आसतना आमगेले क्रायटेरिया आशिल्ली कोणा कडेन जे कोणी 20 एम्प्लॉयी किंवां जास्त आसात तांचे कडेन त्या लोकांक आमी इनवायट केले. त्या हेतूंत सादारण 110 एंटरप्रेन्युअरान तेमी पार्टिसिपेट केले आनी ते जॉयन जाले आमगेले वर्कशॉप. तर आमी कितें केले की लिमिटेड टायम आशिल्लो एकच दिवसाचो. ताजे निमित्ती एवरीबडी वॉज आस्क्ड म्हळ्यार सगळ्याक आमी विचारले की बाबा तुका हे तुगेले हे करता आसतना कितें हे येयला किंवां तुका अडचणी कितें येयले कशें तूं हें केलो आनी तुगेलो जो एक्सपिरियन्स आसा अनुभव तेजे वयल्यान तुगेलें सजेशन समाजाक कितें हाजी फुडली जी आमगेली यंग तरूण पिढी येतली तांकां तेंगेले कितें मॅसेज सादारण घेतले. आनी हे सगळे आमी घेतले नंतर आमी मागीर एनालायज केले आमगेले ग्रुपान. एक आमगेले लक्षा येयले तो बरेच पॉयंट आमी लक्षात घेतले. तेतूंत आमगेले समजा आतां पुणे मुंबय गोवा असले थारावीक ठिकाणी जे कोणी सो कॉल्ड एंटरप्रेन्युअर्स आसात बिजनेसमॅन किंवा वॉट एवर इट इज ते जे आसा पळय तेमगेले एकमेका कडेन ते एकंदरीत हेतूंत आमकां लक्षांत आयले ते मेळचे कमी जाता. आनी मेळ्ळे तरी ते पळयले आमी इंग्लिशाक ताका अलूफ म्हणटा पळय अशें उरतात. आनी डिस्कशन जे कितें जाय तेंगेल्या ग्रासरूट लेवलाक ते जावता अशें आमगेले ऑब्जर्वेशन आसा. आनी बाकी सगळ्यांनी पार्टिसिपेशन केले वेवस्थीत केले आनी आमगेले एकूच आतां ओपिनियन दिसता की हाजे नंतर असले गेट टुगेदर सेमिनार जे कितें म्हणटा तुमी आमी परत परत रिपिटेडली ऑर्गनायज करचें जाय आनी लोकांक पर्यंत वचून घेवन तेंगेलें मत घेवनच मुखार कितें एक्टिविटी चालू करूं जाय एकूच दिवसांत जायना ती आतां आमी बिजनेस कम्युनिटी म्हणटात हांगा तातूंत एक लक्षांत घ्या हांव मागीर एक ऑब्जर्वेशन सांगता खरें बिजनेसमॅन म्हणसारखे व्हड बिजनेसमॅन म्हणसारखे आमगेल्या समाजांत आतां फक्त एक 10 लोकूच आसात 10-11 बोटाचेर मॅचितले आसात आनी दे आर डुईंग वेरी वेल एकदम बरें जालें तेंगेलें हांव तुमकां हेजे ह्या सगळ्या लोकांनी नांव म्हळ्यार आमी एक तेन्ना हें पब्लीश केल्लें तातूंत सेमिनार सोविनीर तेतूंत आमी ह्या सगळ्यांक नांव दिल्लें आसात आनी तें बूक आमचे कडेन अवेलेबल आसा सादारण 100 लोकांले सर कोणी ते रिफर करूं शकता आनी ह्या हेज आतां आमी जें सांगलां आमगेले लोक जरा स्लो आसात आमी वयतात तेजे बद्दल कोणी डिस्करेज म्हळ्यार एकदम मन काणूचें जर काही जरूर ना तेतूंत कारण हे दीस इज द बिगनींग आनी ऑफ दीस लिमिटेड एक्सपोजर अवर प्रोग्रेस टवर्ड्स एंटरप्रिनरशीप इज लिमिटेड एंड वीच वील इम्प्रूव हे म्हाका ह्या प्रश्नाक जरा म्हागेलें इतलेंच एक उत्तर आसा
थँक यू निलो बराणे भाऊ नाव आय वूड लायक टू इनवायट डॉक्टर विनायक नायक टू वॉयस ओवर हीज क्वेश्चन्स ऑन एडवायस टू यूथ इन कोंकण मराठा समाज डॉक्टर वी के नायक
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबडी फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट मी थैंक द organizers of this webinar for giving me an opportunity to ask a question to my dear friend NN Savant who is going to address us today. Before asking him the question, I would like to take 2 minutes to tell you about our association with each other. I and Narayan studied our first lesson together in Savantwada Primary School. Ke mhalare A, A, E, ami shikile, not A, B, C, D together. And incidentally, the class was in his house only, at Bada. This went on, and after that, I went to science section, and continued his career with his engineering. Then there, Havani to ekit timer, almost the same time, मुंबय गेले इन सर्च ऑफ जॉब आनी तुमकां खबर आसा की मुंबय गेले नंतर यू हॅव अ प्रॉब्लेम ऑफ अकोमोडेशन एंड एज यू सी की बोथ ऑफ अस हॅड नॉट अवर ओन अकोमोडेशन वी हॅड टू स्टे वीथ अवर रिलेटिव्स ही स्टेड वीथ हीज रिलेटिव्स एंड आय स्टेड वीथ माय रिलेटिव्स एंड ऑफन वी यूज टू मीट एंड sleep at a common place with a lot of our community members in one room, sometimes about 6 to 8 people we used to sleep in one room. This continued. I could get a job in a multinational later on who were involved in biotech products, and as his stream is engineering, you could get into a multinational company in engineering. This continued for some times, some years, and we always used to quite meet often in his house and used to discuss about what we should do in our future in life and all that, what is the best way to come up and all that. So sometimes we talk about what about how we can start our own businesses and all that. This we used to discuss in Narayan Gharat, and his mother used to go there, and she always used to caution us. Re Baba, for this, do a business, you have to be very shrewd person. We took this as a cautionary advice and her blessings. When really the time came to start our own business, we're thinking what to start and all that. Actually, I'm khabar asa ki to start a business, either you have to start a family business and diversify into other areas and all that, you can grow. Secondly, if you have a family resources and you have technical knowledge or capability, you can use that resources for starting your own organization. And third, Mulara, you should heduni na, that you can have a godfather who can help you to start your own organization. Fortunately, when I started, I had two partners who can support me. But as Narayan is concerned, he started the entire business setup of his own. And as we progress in our respective ventures, we thought how we could do better and all that. But this man has a unique views. He said, what I can do to our community along with my business. He didn't rest there only. He said, our community, there are a lot of poor people. They need help financially or to meet the expenses of healthcare needs and all that. He started giving them financial help in his own way, and which he is still continuing in a big way. I have a great respect for this person, because he is a unique in our community. You may rarely find a personality like this. Secondly, one thing is unique about this person is he's straightforward in his approach, in his views. Usually, what happens when we are always cautious. When we speak to somebody, he should not get offended or all, but he should not feel bad. But this person has a unique approach. He says whatever he likes and whatever according to him is right, he will say. He will not mince words. He says spade is a spade. So that is his another unique personality. So this person is going to talk to us today. Before that, I would like to wish him and pray God to give him health, wealth and happiness as usual. And I want to ask him the question. We know that Amgal communities, there are a lot of good or highly educated, talented, hardworking boys and girls are there. They want to come up in life, and of course they are also can get a good job or good employees somewhere in some other organization. But I want to ask Narayan, how or what is his advice to such our talented boys and girls to become entrepreneurs from being an employee. Thank you.
Vinayak, I think we know each other right from the birth, and we were together for a very, very long time, not just as friends, otherwise also. So it is a pleasure to me that a person of your stature is observing this program. What is an advice for the young people? That's what I am thinking. Those who start and begin. Although I mentioned in my earlier question that we are not a business enterprising community as such, like what we see the Marwadis, Gujaratis, then Baniyas and so many other communities. So this will take a little time, and in any way this should not disturb us. Mind you, none of them started the business or they came to the cities with money. They all earned here. So similarly, we still have good scope, enough scope, at least the next generation can take ahead this ahead and carry this cross on their shoulder. I think this is the only way. If you are in employment, let me compare both. Now we are comparing. If you are in employment, your work is for 9 to 5 job with you have a lot of holidays, fixed timings, other benefits, and with all this, if both husband and wife are working, they can live comfortably because they will have good earning. We call such families as Raja Rani families. Okay, now nowadays salaries are also quite comfortable depending on their job. Now coming slowly to the next entrepreneurship, I would suggest, even if you want to change over to entrepreneurship from employment or otherwise, 2 years of working experience before you start anything is must. One must have that ground experience, because you will know the working of an entrepreneurship. You will know how people work, how people behave, and how the things are maintained. You will know the importance of the time management. If you are entrepreneur, you will have to completely change your attitude and outlook. From my experience and the mistakes I have done, I give you some suggestions which may help you. Please, you can note this. Your qualification, whatever it is, gives you a springboard to jump. And it is up to you that how much you can jump. You should never compare yourself with your other colleagues. Then while selecting the right product, which is a very, very crucial stage, you should be very, very careful. Just because you know a product which your friend or relations are manufacturing and making a good profit, you should not jump for it. They say, that's the experts say, that whatever the profit you make in the business is in the business you know well, and all the losses you make made are in the business you do not know. I think that carries the message. Many people ask me about this, to suggest a very good product which has no minimum competition in near future. That means they live and work happily ever after, which is very difficult. I tell my friends jokingly, if such good products are available and known to me, I will start it for myself. When it comes to discipline, which we have been repeatedly talking about, you should stick to the following suggestions. There is no alternative to hard work. So don't try that. Only the hard work will help you. You must be ready to change over to any product which will give you more dividend. Dividend. You should not have a product because just because you like that product. No. Your balance sheet should tell about the business. You can learn many things from others' mistakes, but you need not repeat the same mistakes and learn. Keep this in mind. Time management is another big, big subject, because there are classes or workshops organized, and we have been attending such lectures on time management. That itself is a big subject. But in your case, this is applicable to an extent, since you are a beginner. Risk-taking attitude is must. Courage to face financial as well as the manufacturing challenges are you should have. You need 3 M's, what we call in management, to start any manufacturing setup, focusing on men, machine and material. One of the most difficult and the crucial part and unpredictable is the first M, that is men. Out of men, machine and material, men is the most vulnerable factor. You don't know how they behave all the time. Keep a close watch on this human factor and don't go by mama bhatija culture, what we call it. Just to employ some relation, you have to compromise. No, at this stage you cannot afford it. Mind you that. For every action of yours, at every field, in the sense, in every step, you should stop and ask yourself a question, that is this action necessary? So you will get an answer. I would not advise anybody to take a partner till you are very sure, which is difficult. I have seen many partnerships fail once the money starts coming. There are some of the important attributes our entrepreneur should keep in mind right from the startup. And when you really progress well, then you should have your ground very clear. That means, even if you go up, your feet should be always on the ground. So don't glorify yourself there. So to sum up this particular question, I have tried to make it in an easy way, and you should note down only the points out of it, and you should get to your conclusion. Because even time management, you say, execution of the work, planning, administration, all this initially you cannot have departments. You cannot have a watertight departments in the beginning. So you will have to do all this with a minimum staff, minimum workers, minimum liability, because you are liable for the loan also. So keep all these factors in mind. I think you will get some answer from me. That's why I am not trying to make it a management lecture as such. So this is for people, particularly our community. I know our people, to start with, just to encourage them to take the next step. You can bring the horse to the water, you can't make it drink. Similarly, we can just suggest this is what is good, and initially you should do all this, but don't spend time on this. It is like swimming. Sitting on the bank of the river, you can't learn swimming. For that, you will have to jump into the water. Then only you will learn it. So this is the same principle applies here. So keep it in mind. I think I have clarified my point.
Thank you, Dr. V.K. Naikbaba. Now, finally, I would like to invite our own B.B. Rane, sir, from Sadashivgarh, to voice over his questions.
आज पूर्ण संबंध समाज तुमचे कडे एक समाजाचे एक गुरु अत्यंत दयाळू सहिष्णू आणि उदारमतवादी तितलेसनी तुम्ही आज जे लोकांक मदत केली असा आणि कसली अपेक्षा नसना कसले लोकांक प्रचार करनासताना आज हजारो कुटुंबां तुम्ही जी मदत करतात ती ते माझ सारखे तुम्ही समजतात तर तुम्ही आंबे समाजाचे वॉरंट बोलते असत एक होड होड मनाचं मनुष्य पण विशेष मला जाणवते ते असे की तुम्ही त्यांनाच कसली प्रसिद्धीची अपेक्षा करणार हे करणसताना नेहमी शांतपणे कोणाक करणसताना समाजसेव जे करतात ती ही आमच्या एक वृद्धाकर होईल पण आज तरुण वर्गात सुद्धा एक अत्यंत मोठ्या आदर्श सांगतात समाजात समज असं तर एक काही लोक असे असतात की त्यांना समाजा खंच्या अपेक्षा उरता की त्यांनी एक्नॉलेज करचं म्हण पण तुम्ही त्यांनाच अपेक्षा केला की समाजात आपल्या कामाचा उल्लेख करतो किंवा अपेक्षा करचं म्हण त्यानिमित्ती हा आता तुम्ही सांगितल्याप्रमाणे जर एक किंचित वयान होत उरलो तर हा मनस्वी तुमचे नमन करता ह्या तुमच्या गुणासाठी आणि तुम्ही हे असेच काम आज पुढे सुद्धा तुम्ही त्यांना रिटायर करायचे ना तुम्ही रिटायर करू शकतेच ना
सर बीबी राणे साहेब at least with you I cannot talk anything and it was really a pleasure to have a fatherly figure like you who is watching our program and I must thank you again and again. Thanks sir. In one question you have covered so many things. First of all, to answer your first point, after achieving everything, I still think I have not achieved everything. I still think men never say I have achieved everything. Similarly, your question hints out at when a person should retire and then what retirement is a difficult question to answer. Some people retired from their employment at normal 60 years of age. Some get retired because they mentally get retarded and they think they can't do anything more, which is wrong. Most of them work till the health permits and they retire early. If at all they retire early, they will find themselves like a fish out of water. For them, my humble advice is to continue some work or the other after your retirement and carry on, right? To answer your second part of the question, there is nothing called settlement. As I understand, man settles only once in a lifetime. To brief this situation, to tell you, I've seen in Japan, there is no retirement age for anybody. You can retire as and when you feel. तरी जपानात किती असा की तुमकां रिटायरमेंट एजच ना. तुम्ही रिटायर तुमगेलो मना येईल त्यांना. 60 कमीत कमी 70 वर्ष काम करतात तरी लोक. तेंगेले फूड हॅबिट्स हे सगळे फिजिकल फिटनेस त्यानिमित्ती आणि ते जोपर्यंत जमतात तर काम करतात. ही जर वृत्ती आमगेले तू जर उरलार खूप प्रोग्रेस हे जाऊ शकता सुधारणा. आता सुभाषाने एक प्रश्न विचारला हे एक्झॅक्टली ह्या तो त्यांना ह्या टॉपिकात तरी की नो मागेल्या सोशल ॲक्टिव्हिटीबद्दल तर हवेवर ब्रिफली हा सांगता की 12 वर्षा पहिल्या वी हॅव स्टार्टेड अवर सोशल ग्रुप कॉल्ड LMP. We have observed that the main problems faced by our community people is to find, first is to find a suitable match. Second is there are lots of poor people who needs monthly help and emergency medical help. Our students need some training before they join any employment to get a good job. So these above factors, if we really take care, will help to get more employment to our people. About 11 years back, we have conducted several gatherings of our community to find out their views, and we visited about 21 locations. Occasion, and we have conducted about 10 Vadovar Melavas, and about 450 marriages have taken place. The social group is also helping the downtrodden people since 10 years. About 200 families are getting pension facilities as helpline. So this is all about our social activities. But for we are 40 people, but for them it was not possible even me to do all these things. So they are all of them are equally participating, and they are all in a good position in their own jobs. So this is all LD movement we are doing. We are also trying so many things like Goshala, this, that. Let us see. That is not a main part of this particular discussion. in case of emergency services also, sickness, hospitalization, we give some compensation to the people. There are some emergency arrangements for temporary shelter is provided to emergence to incurable diseases and serious patients. From this year we have started giving scholarship to about 100 poor people, which we would like to increase. Now I have shared my experience and ideas, which I am sure will help you in life, being in your life. Now, I told you whatever I feel. It is up to you to choose and select and apply your own mind, which is the better way, which is a, and always seek advice from known people, known in the sense, those who know business, those who are well-wishers and all that. Being in family, you are coming from a family, all of you. So you must seek blessings from your family God, you seek blessings from your parents and well-wishers and get going. And don't look back. In case if you have any queries, you can call me informally and I will try my best to answer your queries. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you, Narayan Kaka. This is what Sri Narayan Kaka all about. Shared his life, job, entrepreneurship experiences, full of blue ocean knowledge. If you have any issues or support needed of same nature, please do connect with us through KME platform chat box. Thank you for watching. Next time we will bring in front of you one more Konkan Maratha icon. Stay tuned. Till then.
Introducing KME Connect, a unique way to grow your business and help your community at the same time. Whether you're looking for vendors, consultants, or you have a job opening, KME Connect is a one-stop solution to find trusted references. KME Connect, coming soon.